What does a sports medicine specialist do? We treat all athletes. We treat all people. Most injuries we see are something from athletics. Athletes come in with injuries, we diagnose them, and we try to streamline the recovery. It's a lot of coordination with the athlete, their school, their athletic trainers, their coaches, and trying to figure out the best way for them to recover. My name is Mark Fletcher. I'm an orthopedic surgeon working at Coastal Orthopedics with a specialty of both sports medicine as well as total joint replacement. Part of my training was being in the training room at a major university every day, seeing these athletes not only with their injuries but through their recovery. Sports medicine specialist really treats a lot of injuries. Anybody who's active can be considered an athlete. Each sport has its own common injury spectrums. Overhead athletes and swimmers will get a lot of chronic shoulder problems. Soccer players are different. They have a lot of lower extremity injuries, ankle sprains, and ACL injuries. We all have our own surgical subspecialties. As a sports medicine physician, I will be more apt to proceed with advanced shoulder reconstruction or arthroscopic surgeries of the shoulder or the knee. My personal history of being an athlete for many years absolutely helps me do this because I feel like I've been in most of those situations. People ask you what you do for sports medicine, and really it's the complete care of an athlete, and moving beyond that, it's complete care of any patient who comes in.